you know, nature and justice, as has been mentioned, have been inextricably linked forever. This is not something new. This is something that women and young people for generations have always understood and even practiced and taught. So it's one of those things that I think, as you said, young people, especially now, have begun to put a face to what climate injustice looks like. And their anger and their sense of urgency has just changed our tenor and has made us stand and listen.